Hey guys, in this video I'm going to use Popify to show you how easy is it to create a highly converting, stunning pop-up for any holiday or event or special sale that you want to promote at your shop. Okay, so first thing what you want to do is to log into your Popify dashboard and then select templates from the side menu. Okay, so on the templates page you can see a list of ready to use pop-up templates. And you can find here basically every kind of event on the calendar, or you can just select a design that you like and change it. Let's try to find the Cyber Monday design, so Cyber and search, and we see that we have this kind of pop-up and we can use it. Let's try the same for Christmas and search, and you can see that we have these options available. So let's take this one for example. I'm going to click on select. Okay, so here we can create this kind of pop-up and we can change the shape of the pop-up. We can select this one for example or this one. Let's leave it on the original. And we can change the text if you want to offer something else. And of course change the link that the visitor will be redirected after clicking. You can tweak the design also if you want to change the colors or the background. Click on next. Select on which pages you would like to show the pop-up. Let's leave it on all pages and on the bottom left corner of the screen. Now click on launch. And you can see that the pop-up has been created. Now let's view our shop. And here's the pop-up. We can click on the link. For now we will be redirected to the collections page, but we can change it to any page that we want. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.